Wubby, you think you get bullied? Today, a regarded kid on the bus pointed at me and laughed as I got on and said, "Ha ha, fat boy," and started patting his belly.
Bro, you don't have to admit to these things like out loud. You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't need to tell us that that happened to you.
All right,
dude, I was getting on the bus today and I saw this fat dude. I laughed at him and patted my stomach and called him fat boy. Shit was top tier comedy.
I was driving the bus today and some autistic man slapped his tummy saying, "Ha ha, fat boy, I'm quitting this shit job."
I want to know, was the first story even true?
I was at my job on Friday and they finally let me drive the short bus and the funniest shit happened.
I was on the bus today and the driver was complaining about this autistic kid making fun of a fat guy and he drove us off a cliff.
So you've taken it to a point now where everyone in the story is dead and I want you to know you should leave it there. Okay?
Camera footage from a public bus crash today after it was intentionally...
Shut up with the fucking bus!
Hey son, did you see the news today? A bus drove...
Oh my god, I'm over. I guess we just sit here and wait. Wait for the content to come now. Everybody.
Miraculously, Timmy's size became his shield. His hefty frame absorbed the impact, cushioning him from the worst of the crash. He crawled out of the wreckage, dazed but alive, as the inferno raged around him.
You know what? I want to hear what happens.
Timmy's weight had saved him, and as he caught his breath amid the chaos, he realized that sometimes being different could mean the difference between life and death.
I was recently hospitalized after a nearly fatal accident. Glad to make it. But the last thing I could remember was a autistic kid patting his belly, making fun of a fat kid.
This episode, bus drove off me the other day. Craziest shit I've ever seen.
Hey, Wubby, just wanted to say you're looking so good lately. Like, serious. If I saw you on the bus, I wouldn't pat my tummy.
Okay, I. You guys are actually never fail to amaze me. You know that? You're impressively awful.
Timmy the Fat KD found solace in the virtual world. He turned to a green Twitch streamer whose content provided a temporary escape from his bus demons. The streams became a refuge, offering a brief respite from the haunting memories that continued to torment him.
Made fun of a fat kid on the bus today, then we crashed, sad face.
Yeah, we know, dipshit.
Far guy from the bus here. Hey, what's
okay,
that?
Okay, no, I'm muting TDS. It's over. You ruined it for everyone.